guys, I'm Dipankar, back with another video. In this video, I will be talking about Mi Bluetooth speaker. It was announced at the launch of Redmi Note 3 and will be available in coming days. Before I talk about the performance, let me show you unboxing of this Bluetooth speaker. At the backside of this package, there is a sticker with few details. No mention of hardware specs on this package, so let me quickly open the box and see what comes inside the box along with Bluetooth speaker. We are done with unboxing, and inside this package you will get user manual and user guide. It contains content in different languages including English and Chinese. You can read it to know how to use this Bluetooth speaker. This is a Mi Bluetooth speaker wrapped inside a cotton made protective cover. There is nothing inside the box, so you only get the Bluetooth speaker and a user manual. Let me open this cover to see the Bluetooth speaker. And this is Mi Bluetooth speaker. Speaker cover is good in terms of quality and looks, but it will attract the dust and stain. It helps you in carrying this Bluetooth speaker with you in journey. You can also see the Mi branding on this cover. Now come on, this speaker, it is good in terms of design. Size is large but not heavy. Body of this speaker is made of wear and dirt resistant aluminium alloy material, so you can take it anywhere without any worry. Speaker is at the front, while left and right side contains ports and control buttons. Power button contains the notification light. When it is charging, you will see red light around the play button. If you turn it on, you will see a blue light. By long pressing the play button, it will turn on. Volume up can be used as next button by long pressing on it. Similarly, volume down can be used as a previous button by long pressing on it. Last button is to turn on the Bluetooth. You can also use it to know the battery level of the speaker.
Battery power is about 70%.
Micro USB port is there to charge the speaker. 3.5mm audio port is also there for auxiliary input support. You can also see a mic, and at the below side there is the Mi branding. Pairing this speaker with phone is simple and it supports most of the devices. I tried it with Android, with Mac, with iOS and Windows, and it works fine. With available mic, you can also use it to receive the call and reply to call directly from the speaker. Just press the play button on the speaker to reply, or you can also receive the call directly from the phone. You can also change the speaker mode anytime if you want to disconnect from the speaker and then talk directly from the phone. Talking about the performance, this speaker is great. It gives good and clear sound with considerable bass that is unexpected from a Bluetooth speaker. Even on low battery, you will feel no difference. Mid and high level frequencies are clean and crisp. It is packed with 2500 mAh battery, which takes over 2.5 hours in fully charging. Battery backup is good and you get around 5 hours of continuous playback from a fully charged device. For Rs 2000, this speaker is a good deal. You can go for it if you are looking to buy a good Bluetooth speaker. If you have anything to ask, you can comment below. Subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching and take care.